right, here's Holy Spirit, key of D. I got to fast forward a little bit, starting at just coming into the chorus, drop D tuning. So E string is tuned down to a D. So that gives us a G.